because I don't care who's going in there next, whether it's Danny Briere or the second coming of Sam Pollock. If they don't fix the fundamental issues and flaws that they have within their own organization, they're never going to be able to win, and they're never going to be able to properly execute whatever it is that they set on their path to, whether it's a rebuild, retool, whatever R word you want to use, they have to fix the issues that are in place beforehand, the structural problems.